I found Gulf Breeze when I had a breakdown. I was pregnant and I lost my baby. And you know, when you have a C-section, they give you pain medicine. And when you have a child die, they give you anxiety medicine. And so I got hooked on Xanax and pain pills. And it just went crazy. And I got on my phone and Googled recovery center on the beach. Gulf Breeze popped up and I started reading into it, and it looked like a wonderful place for me to be. And I felt it was a different approach on treatment. And you know, I've tried the AA thing, which is great for some people. It just didn't work for me. And knowing that they offered a healing environment where you don't feel like you're bad and you're incurable, I just knew when I got here, this is where I needed to be. It's just that feeling that the vibe this place gives off. Before I got to Gulf Breeze, I'd had three stints in 12-step type program, and it was fantastic. It was a great place. The people were great. It was so wonderful that I went back again a couple years later, which if it had worked for me, I wouldn't have had to go back. You've just got this hole, and you got to put something in this hole, whether it be good or bad. Doesn't matter what you're putting in it. You're putting something in that hole in your heart. And the Xanax and the pain pills were bad, and I was filling my heart and my soul with all these bad things. And so when I didn't have them anymore, the hole was even bigger. When I got it to Gulf Breeze, you know, I was still quite crazy, and I detoxed here for 8 days, and it was a medical detox. Then slowly, after a few days, you know, I started listening and letting people in and coming down from my craziness, and then eventually, you know, I started talking to people, and people wanted to be around me as opposed to away from me, because I was just so manic. That we would play games and have fun, and we would go sit out by the water and lay in the sun, which is fantastic. I love laying in the sun. I love listening to the ocean. It's just, like I said before, so calming and healing. I started to fill that hole that was in my heart with the ideas that I'm being presented here about your mind and your thoughts and your consciousness. And I started to get answers or pointed in different directions, that I don't have to choose these other bad things that I was choosing, and because there's wonderful things that you can have to fill that void. For a person that's addicted to drugs and used to filling the hole with drugs, being able to go and play a board game and have fun and laugh genuinely with other people is huge. Being able to walk along the shoreline and listen to the ocean and just appreciate the beauty of what God created, it's so freeing and an amazing feeling. And the staff here is so incredible that sometimes you just need somebody to listen, and that's what they did for me. They listened to me, and they didn't tell me I was bad, and didn't tell me that I was gonna just be this horrible alcoholic addict forever. They told me that I was a good person, and that I was a beautiful person, and that I had things to offer. And you know, you don't believe it at first, but once you start hearing things over and over and over again, you do start to believe it, and you do start to think you're a good person, and eventually that hole starts to get smaller and smaller. And then one day you wake up and realize that, gosh, I don't even want those things anymore. I don't want to take the pills anymore. I don't want to go drink a beer anymore. When I first left Gulf Breeze and went back home, I stopped by to see an old friend and just to check on her. I was like, hey, I went to a facility, you know, I've been offered some really good information, and we started talking, and she's like, can I call you and talk about this? She said, you know, I'm struggling. So when you realize you have something to offer people instead of take from them, and you look at it differently and your heart is in it, and you really don't want to live that way anymore, it's just it it's easier to feel like you have worth and value, and that's what Gulf Breeze did offer me, you know, that I was worth it and that I mattered and that it was gonna be okay. Even had I not been using drugs and come here, there's still things this place offered me. All that aside, I learned so much just as a person and how to live and how to enjoy life and how to enjoy my family and how to enjoy myself. I didn't even have to be an addict or alcoholic or whatever you want to call it to learn and gain from Gulf Breeze.